विश्व डायबिटीज सप्ताह अवसर में आज भुवनेश्वर एम्स छात्र छात्री और कर्मचारी सचेतनता कार्यक्रम विजु पट्टनायक पुलिस एकाडेमी एक राली बाहरी एम्स पर्यंत जाइथिला। एम्स रे पहुंचा पर एम्स निर्देशक समस्त को डायबिटीज ठारु किभली दूरे पारे से संपर्क में अवगत कराइले। चलित बर्ष थीम रही आसेस टू डायबिटीज केयर, डायबिटीज रु किपरि दूरे रही है, डायबिटीज किपरि न छुईब से संपर्क में आलोचना होता। भुवनेश्वर को डायबिटीज सहर कहुच कारण 90% लोक डायबिटीज आक्रांत। सहर को किपरि डायबिटीज मुक्त करेंगे से लगे शपथ नहीं एम्स कर्मचारी।
So the theme for the World Diabetes Day this time is access for diabetes care, and that is exactly what AIIMS Bhubaneswar is doing. We have improved access. We have an endocrinology unit with Dr. Kishore Behra, who is heading it, who, when they are diabetics who are proven diabetics, he takes care of the more complicated cases. But we have an NCD clinic where people who suspect they could be diabetics, they should come and get themselves checked. The problem is diabetes is a silent killer. So when people are diabetic, they just take it very easy, you know, eating sweets and eating high carbohydrate food as if nothing will happen, and nothing does happen for decades. It's only later on when your kidneys go or your eyesight goes or your heart is affected that you begin to regret. So if you are a diabetic, you need to start taking care. Simple measures are enough. You don't need to start taking drugs immediately, but simple measures like restricting your food intake, you can reduce your carbohydrate in food, exercise regularly, reduce stress. These are some of the things which all of us can do and we should do. And I hope everyone will take diabetes seriously. If you are a diabetic or even in a pre-diabetic state, this is the time to start taking action.